Okay, I'm gonna randomize it. Alright, we're playing as Otis. Don't know any of his moves, I don't know his signature or his finisher. We'll see how this goes. 74 overall, I'm guessing I only have 3 reversals. So that's not great, but. Get 3 reversals. Wait for him to pick me up. Gosh, I'm just not getting any reversals in here. Gosh, tried to reverse there, but didn't get it. Wait for him to pick me up. Gosh, he got me there. Save up my reversal. Kicked out at two, didn't have to use resiliency there. Go for a submission here. See if we can get him to use resiliency. No, he got out of it. Save up till two reversals here. Oh, he can't pick me up. Wait for him to get back in the ring. Don't think he's coming back in the ring. Save up till three reversals. The major there. Got resiliency, so that's good. Missed the reversal there. Oh, almost got it. Going for the elbow drop. Let's wait for him to get me in the ring. He used possum. Got him in a bear hug. See if we can put him away here. No, he got out of it. Hit him with her finisher. Got it. Did he disconnect his router? I think he did. Oh, that's unfortunate. I love when people do it though. It's entertaining. I mean, if you're that hard up for a win, wow. Okay, I'm gonna randomize it, see what we get. Not happy with this one, geez, don't really like playing with high flyers, gosh, I just hope he has a finisher other than the 630, because there's no way I'm going to be hitting that, but we'll see. Oh, it's an Iron Man match. Oh, wow, I didn't even notice that. I just saw normal one-on-one and I went for it. Just wait for him to pick me up. I'm not reversing grounded moves, so. Oh, don't start with this crap. Oh geez, and of course I do the longest move ever here. Not gonna get much out of this as far as damage goes, so now I know which move not to do there. Save up till 3. There, use my reversal perk, get to 4. Just wait for him to pick me up now. Gosh, this stalling crap is just. Oh, it's horrible. I'm not gonna say it's as bad as the stomping, but it's up there. Not reverse in here because that would put me at a disadvantage. Gonna save up until 2 reversals, as a matter of fact. Don't feel like he's gonna go for it here, but even if he does, I'm fine with that. No, I reversed it. Fuck. I always do that move. Well, I mean, it's my second time doing it, so not always, but gosh. Whenever I play and I get an opportunity to hit someone from the back, I go with the whatchamacallit? The left grapple. Gonna save up till 2 reversals here. Not worried about him hitting me with a signature. I've got resiliency anyways if he goes for a finisher. Save up here. Don't think he's gonna go for his finisher, but even if he does, I'm fine. Gosh, I almost actually got pinned there by a normal move. Oh, jeez, I don't know what the major reversal for that is. Not gonna reverse here. Oh, there, you missed it. Let's see if he reverses this. He did. I used possum, that probably wasn't a good idea. I have two finishers, so. See if I can kick out. Yeah, kicked out at two. Yeah, I went for a major there, but I didn't have two reversals. Kicked out. Gonna save up till two reversals here. Oh, I thought I could get a major there. Apparently not. So you're just gonna go for a count out. Oh well, I'm glad I didn't reverse there. Then I tried, but go for a major, or else I'm saving up till three. I thought I could grab him there. May as well save up till four, I guess. Gosh, yeah, this ain't gonna be a match with a whole lot of finishers. He can hit his signature, I don't care. I'm not reversing it, so it's just gonna be, you know, maybe one or two pinfalls. I think this should be it. Maybe he'll kick out. He's not that injured yet. Oh, that was pinfall number one. shit. I thought about clicking a second earlier for the major reversal there, but I didn't. I didn't. Didn't get the oh, I thought maybe there'd be an OMG catch finisher there. Kinda wanted to go for it, but figured it wasn't the best idea. Oh, he's pinning me again. Ah, fuck me. Come on. Thought I had that major for sure. Now he's just gonna do grounded stuff till he gets his finisher. It'll probably be a draw match, but hey, that's better than a loss. Can't complain about it. There you go. Oh, he's got resiliency. And he used it. Go for majors. That was nice. Oh, got me with the stall. Wasn't expecting that. Got him with the reversal there. Is he gonna go for a submission or what's he gonna do? Nope, just target the leg. Oh, geez. Thought I could get him with my finisher, but apparently not. Yeah, it was a decent match. Didn't think he was too spammy. Got some practice in with Ricochet, who I never use, and that's a